I want joke so bad. Who is joke? Oh, this joke. Okay. Bet. Jeremiah Owusu. Oh, I heard of this dude. I heard of him. Okay. 6'1", 215. Oh my. Oh my gosh. Will he play inside or outside? Oh. Mm-mm-mm. 1080. Mm. Hello. Oh, you pulled it out. For the moment, it is ruled a catch and a fumble, an Irish ball. Oh, wow. But I'm sure there'll be conversation and a long look at the replay booth. It's 3rd and 5 for the Blue Devils. Irish bringing 6. Bryce got rid of it. Good catch. Jalen Calhoun. That was a good root. Joker play safety linebacker. He's a good linebacker. Somebody play. Oh, we're going to see Kaden. We're going to see. Jeremiah
Owusu-Koramoah. This guy is special, Mike. He just makes plays all over the field.
Run game last week. 10 rushes for 28 yards. Today, Culpepper fires off his back foot. Incomplete. Orange sideline wanted to flag on the pass intended for Courtney Jackson. But the man. Was there. He delivers the ball, and that is good.
I wouldn't put him at safety. He probably can play it, but I wouldn't put him at safety.
A pocket passer has experience at 3rd and long, not the best option for him. Out of that pocket, trying to make a man.
Oh my gosh. Yeah, I gotta keep him a linebacker. I ain't gonna lie. Oh my gosh. Clean.
Bouncing off of ETN into the arms of Owusu-Koramoah for the second straight week. A running play to ETN turns into an opponent's touchdown. Second and goal. He pulled it down, hit by Aquara. Lofting end zone. It's knocked down by Owusu-Koramoah. They tried to get it to James Mitchell. It'll bring up 3rd down.
Up and over the top. Didn't get rid of it in time. And great job at doubling back. Recovering and getting in position, actually had enough time to get his head around.
Being there in that safety spot with Crawford.
Oh my. He remind me of Devin White, right?
Comes in to get Bryce. He's good when you block him. When you don't block him, he's
yes.
Unstoppable. Culpepper, 3rd down, throws complete for the 1st down.
Oh my gosh. He hit a little harder, if I'm being honest. Wow. He hit a little harder.
Here's a different look. Now it looks like man coverage up there. They play the run.
On 2nd and 7. Slow visit. Trouble and brought down by Jeremiah Owusu-Koramoah with the sack and a loss of 5.
Just a freak athlete. Owusu-Koramoah coming off the edge. He plays nickel. He plays linebacker. He rushes the passer. He's doing everything. It's just overload, blitz, and bringing it.
Rice with 5 options underneath, incomplete. That one intended for his normal big target, Noah Gray. And Jeremiah Owusu-Koramoah spelled that one coming. Mike, he is a great football player.
Man. Good coverage.
But I call him Wow because he does so much. 2nd and 4 here. Catherine in play behind the line of scrimmage by Jeremiah Owusu-Koramoah, who shows up everywhere on this Notre Dame defense.
He's normally a rover, but now he's going to shoot the gap here. This is a wide outside play, but he's going to come inside with the speed to take down a running back.
All around, he
Chase
Stupid nice, bro. Only thing I really seen too much of is coverage, but I mean, other than that, it's been everything. Oh, never mind. You know, he has had coverage snaps. Is he projected? He projected going to first.
You done messed up, A.A. Ron!
Yeah. Hey, Hall. Man amongst boys, I walk with the Lord. Gotta be careful what you say because your tongue is a sword. Why you speaking what I think and ain't no...